Hi guys, welcome to Just Just Runs World. Okay, I wanted to just do a little sharing on this very famous, renowned old school bakery, which sells really highly sought after Orh Nee tarts. So this is actually from June Bakery, and they're located at the Plaza at Beach Road. Okay, so for people that don't already know, right, this June Bakery is owned by this old couple. So I guess they start their day very early, preparing all their old school goodies. Besides the Orh Nee tarts, they actually have cheese tarts, peanut mochi, and other cakes and confectionery as well. Okay, so this is really one of the best Orh Nee tarts that I've ever tried so far. You can see from the tarts that the crust is actually a very buttery and crumbly exterior, and it's filled with a lot of generous thick mashed up Orh Nee, which is really like your yam paste, and it's topped off with a couple of ginkgo nuts. So I've tried a couple of yam tarts, and I think so far this is still the best. So okay, for people that really like Orh Nee tarts, I would say that this tarts from June Bakery is really a must try. And it's not easy to get your hands on these Orh Nee tarts because they sell out very fast. And okay, you can actually try to order, but you need to call in super early in the morning. And basically, we got this through a group buy, so some of our group buy hosts actually managed to order for us, which helps to make our day today, because I managed to like snack 4 boxes. That's a total of 8 tarts. Okay, but of course not all are for me lah. I'm also sharing my friend. So anyway, okay, if you guys really like Orh Nee or Orh Nee tarts, this is really one of the places that you have to try, June Bakery. And of course, if you're getting the Orh Nee tarts, you might as well also go and get some of their other cakes and goodies since you're there, right? So might as well just get more. Yeah, so okay, I'm quite full today, so I'm not going to be eating this now. But trust me, once you take a first bite of this Orh Nee tart, you cannot stop, and you will probably finish the whole tart or maybe even the whole box of 2 tarts. Trust me, they are that good, and it's always highly snatched up once it's released. So anyway, do check out this June Bakery, and yeah, this is really one of the recommended items that I really love. Yeah, so till the next video, I'm gonna keep aside these tarts for like maybe tomorrow. Yep, bye guys.